Most of us in the Salvation Army get tired of telling people, we're not just a thrift store, or we're not only about the red kettle at Christmas. Another way of saying this is, the Salvation Army isn't just a charity. But the Salvation Army does live out the true biblical definition of charity. Let's look at the book of James. This letter is about faith and works. James explains, our actions can't save us, but our faith should be shown through our actions. Let's read James 2, verses 15 and 16. Suppose a brother or sister is without clothes and daily food. If one of you says to them, go in peace, keep warm and well fed, but does nothing about their physical needs, what good is it? James describes our responsibilities as followers of Jesus. We are called to help others as an active demonstration of our faith. A hug doesn't warm someone who doesn't have a coat. A smile is nice, but it doesn't fill a grumbling stomach. We are called to give. If someone is cold, give them a warm coat. If they're hungry, offer them food. It's our job to show charity. This is love in action. John teaches the same thing as James, adding that love is at the heart of how we do or don't act. Let's read 1 John 3:17. If anyone has material possessions and sees a brother or sister in need, but has no pity on them, how can the love of God be in that person? The original Greek word that is translated in this verse as pity means to have deep concern or affectionate sympathy. In other words, we're called to care so deeply for others that we can't help but do something. When we see a need, we will want to respond with love in action. This is how we show God's love. This is charity. The Salvation Army's mission statement says, the Salvation Army, an international movement, is an evangelical part of the universal Christian church. Its message is based on the Bible. Its ministry is motivated by the love of God. Its mission is to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ and to meet human needs in His name without discrimination. Let's break this down. The Salvation Army is all over the world. We are in more than 130 countries. We are not the whole church. We are part of the church. We belong to the greater church that follows Jesus as Lord and Savior. The Bible is the foundation for everything we teach in our theology, and God's love is the reason we put our beliefs into action. Our goal is to preach Jesus as the only way to a restored relationship with our Creator. But we don't just preach. We live out our faith by helping others, and we do this for everyone. The Salvation Army has had some bad press over the years. Articles, news reports, and social media posts that claim the Salvation Army is racist, sexist, or anti-LGBTQ+. The fact is that the Salvation Army truly is committed to meeting the needs of all people without discrimination. Commissioner David Hudson said, "We share our message in the hopes that it is heard loud and clear, regardless of sexual or gender identity, orientation, belief, or any other factor. We love all. We welcome all. The Salvation Army is a charity. We should not shy away from that term, but we should help people understand that everything we do is because of our love for God and our desire to help others be in relationship with Him. Charity is not mainly about giving. It is not about money or clothes or food. Charity is love in action. Charity uses giving money, clothes, and food as a way to tell people God loves you. He sees you. He wants to be in relationship with you through His Son, Jesus.